what's a classic. When I heard this, it was from a group called Finest Kind. From one is American, one is Canadian, and one is English. And this was written by the Canadian called Shelley Poussin, and it's actually done to a carol, one of our carols. But the actual sentiments are right up my street, and it just tells of the, you know, destroying the ground banks, the fish, and the sort of the sentiment at the end is that, well, some people say the fish will come back, but there'll be no more fishermen left to catch them because they've all gone, got work elsewhere. And the chorus is no more fish, no fishermen. So if you want to sing that with me, please do. If not, I hope you enjoy the song, because I love this song, it's great.
Along the harbour reach, boats lay dried up on the beach, ghost-like in the early dawn, empty now the fish are gone. What will become of people now, try to build their life somehow? Hard our times are back again, no more fish, no fishermen. No more shoppers in the store, since the fish plant closed its doors. Men who walked the trawler deck now line up for welfare checks. And there's big for sale signs everywhere, pockets empty, cupboards bare. Seats on the news at 10, no more fish, no fishermen. Once from Ship Cove to Cape Race, border vast to Harbour Grace, Newfoundlanders fish for cob, hauling merchants trust in God. And they fill their dories twice a day, fish their poor sweet lives away. We could not imagine then, no more fish, no fishermen. Back before the Second War, we caught all our fish inshore. Boats were small and gear was rough, but we caught fish that left enough. But now there's no more fish, because the factory ships took all there was. We could see it coming then, no more fish, no fishermen. Farewell now to Satan and Flake, get out for your children's sake. Leave your kith and kin behind, take whatever job you find. For the some say things aren't so black, they say the